go.
And that way was to free the soul from the shackles.
Man, you'll never let me drive anymore. Just because that one time?
I am speaking of a synthesis. Shape the desires of the body for the sake of the soul. That freedom from the flesh has given me focus. Giving me mas ganas of desire.
Any dad bird approaching, stay down. Taking a shot.
Tropas enemigas a la vista. Fuego, fuego. Ya están por llegar los refuerzos.
A esa gente de inmediato.
Shitballs.
Shit, take cover.
Thanks.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque. No hay señales de enemigos por aquí. Continúen la búsqueda.
We're good.
El enemigo ha retrocedido. Todas las unidades regresen a su patrullaje normal.
Two grunts. Over by the checkpoint.
Deploying drone. Brings us to 10.
Confirming target as La Unidad contact. It's gonna lead us to the Santa Blanca informer. Let's keep us clean and by the numbers.
Diga. You got something good this time. That last chip was mierda. Yankee spies in La Unidad? How many? Listo. $10,000. No, I can't meet there. Meet me at the shack in the mountains. Bueno.
I wonder how many assets Bowman has out here.
Hell, if they're playing on our team, I'm not gonna complain when we gotta go save them.
True. We find the Unidad captain and kill the cartel informer he meets with.
Javi and me was like 15 or something. 14. And like the young bloods we wanted to come through the door looking hard. Cabrones, pues. But Javi, man, that fucker was always stoned. So when we were on the way there, he saw this red taco truck on the corner. His case of the munchies made him stop for a fucking enchilada. Yo, after he ate, we rolled through. Yeah, I was sweating. So I turned my ass around and left that party before any motherfucker could ask my name. As for Javi, he made it out alive. Turns out, all those vatos knew that red taco truck and knew it was bad news, so they felt bad for the pendejo. If I remember right, they actually jumped him in a month later. This is DJ Perico, getting nostalgic on Santa Blanca Radio.
You have paid your dues, suffered the same hardships, accomplished the same successes as your male co-workers. But because you are a woman, you will always be seen as la trapadora who fucked her way up the ranks of the cartel. This is media. And orgullosas buchonas, plebes, you know who you are. Many of the women working in Santa Blanca have asked me how I did it. How did I rise through the ranks to become the most feared and respected woman in the cartel? And I always answer, I act like I ain't afraid of nothing. Like I have the biggest huevos in the room. And like nothing and nobody is gonna stop me from getting what I chingada madre want. And I tell those huerquillas, and I'm telling you, do the same damn thing. It's the only way a woman can win in our world. And if you live a life like ours, if you don't win, you're fucking dead. So even if being a bad morra doesn't feel true, if you act like it is, enough people will believe it that it will become the truth.
Got eyes on the Santa Blanca informer. Let's take him out.
The captain's running.
Hey!
Find some cover, fast!
They're onto us. Watch out.
Tango down, tango down. The cartel informer is dead. Our Knox and La Unidad are safe.
General Barro's former aide is being held in an Unidad stockade.
Got some intel here on a supply crate that got airdropped.
La revolución vencerá.
I'll pilot.
Alert the rebels so they can collect this. Good work, team.
Next time, can you tell them to get their own fucking groceries?
Hey, move, move, move! Solicitando fuego de apoyo.
General Barrow's former aide is being held in an Unidad stockade. Break him out and find out what he can tell us about Barrow's current location.
Some resources that we desperately needed.
Olivia needs your forces to be strong. Frankly, Pack, so do we.
Soon our guerrilla force will grow into a true standing army. The type of army that achieves total victory. Muchas gracias.
Sniper out there. Drone is up. We have light panels over here.
There's some.
Got another tango. Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. Here's target number 5.
Marking an enemy.
Ten sighted.
Target spotted.
Sniper up in the tower. Sniper, top of the tower. Sniper up in the tower.
Enemy spotted.
Sniper, top of the tower.
We're cool, we're cool.
I got one Unidad soldier, close to the camp entrance.
Hay movimiento?
You're gonna get made, hang back.
Got eyes on a tango. He's got a lot of background.
Unidad with submachine gun. He's alone. Over by the parking area.
Creo que esto va a durar años y años.
Greenwood. Hang back, they see you.
Sniper up in the tower.
Pues parece todo.
Okay, we're still all right.
Buckle up, people.
Better not roll this thing. Only dead chopper, stay low. We're cool, we're cool.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Unidad bird, open eyes up. Watch out. Unidad soldiers.
I don't see him.
The parking area, see? Roger. Let me get a good sightline. Roger that. Target marked. Standing by. Got him. Okay, we're still all right. Enemy marked. Tango knows somebody's got a bead on him.
Soldados ya
en
fuego sobre ellos. Fuerzas enemigas en posición. Fuego a voluntad.
Nomad, this is Matchwood.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Remember, don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies. Sniper up in the tower. Drone is airborne.
Yo, eyes on the grunt.
Point him out.
There, next to that crate of medical supplies.
Got another tango.
Light panels here.
I've got some light panels here.
Get the fuck down!
Enemigos a la vista, coordinando el ataque. Avisamos.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Sniper's got us targeted.
Fucking hell!
Just stay down, I'll be right there.
Damn, that was close.
Sniper! Man down. Fuck, get away from there!